I mean, literally, her stallions have ripped people's throats out. Literally.
Wow.
Truthfully. They're not all like that, and thank goodness he's not. But that's just, you know, they get their hormones and everything. And so, nobody could deal with